A Loudoun County man faces charges after being caught with a gun and two magazines of ammo at Dulles International Airport. The TSA spotted the items in the man's carry-on bag at one of the checkpoints. This is the 10th handgun at TSA officers have found at Dulles' checkpoint so far this year.